Okay, welcome back. I'm looking into the 2-to-1 bets again here, and there's really three conditions that 2-to-1 bets come out under. One, you can follow the one that just followed that came out. Two, you can go to the last one that came out, the bounce. Let's say 25 came out and 27. The bounce would be 25. And then there's the farthest one out. If this one comes out, this one comes out, this is the farthest one out. And I'm only going to be focusing really on two of them, farthest one out and the bounce, because the follow I'm going to be doing if I win. So I'm going to start on this end of the table and then go to this end of the table and then we'll see what happens. You'll kind of get the gist of what I'm doing. So first I need the farthest one out here. So spin and see what we get here. I'm gonna have to spin a couple of times probably. When I go to the casino, there'll already be a bunch of numbers on the board, so. So we had an 11 come out. Now spin again. Yeah, unfortunately, if you're playing online, you'd have to put a bet down. I would just like bet black, bet red, or whatever, you know, with a dollar or whatever, the cheapest bet you can go. All right, so it went from. Okay, this takes a while. It went from the 11 to the 22. So the furthest one out is going to be this one. We're going to do a $4 bet. That's the furthest one out. It hasn't come up. And a zero came out. Right, so that's a loser. So the bets I'm using, they're designed to make that $4 back plus $1 per roll for every roll. The $4 is the minimum bet I could use at the casino. So now we're doing the bounce. So zero came out, 22 came out, and the one before that, which is the actual bounce here, because zero doesn't constitute one of these rows. Would be the 11. So we're going to try to play the 11 again, this time with a $6 bet, which will be the $4 plus $2, one for every roll here. And that's an 18, so that's a loser. Okay, so now we're going the farthest one out, but we're going down here on these. So we had an 18, we had a 22, we had an 11. Farthest one out is here on the third 12, and this is going to be an $8 bet. Okay. And that one. Okay, so we should be up, you know, a dollar plus $1 per every roll. So we did one, two, three, four, five rolls, and we started with a $4 bet. So this should go up $9. Let's clear it out. All right, so we made $6 from the beginning here. So now we're doing the follow. With a $4 bet again. We're back down to our $4 bet. And we're going to follow whatever wins to try to catch a run. And a zero came out. Not good for any system. Okay, remember we started with the farthest one out. Now we're moving to the bounce. All right. We had a 31 come out. The bounce would be the 18. So we're playing the 18 with a $6 bet. That's our second bet. It goes 4, 6, 8. And then 13, 20, 30. Okay, and that's a winner. So now we're going to do the follow since we won. We're just going to see if the middle's going to run for a little bit here. So we're going to clear that out. And I'm up $14 here. So we're doing a $4 bet right where we were. And this covers the follow. And that's why, because there's only three things that can come out. It's going to follow, it's going to be the farthest one out, or it's going to be the last one out. And 28, that's a loser. Okay, so now we're up to our $6 bet, and we're going the farthest one out on this end of the table now, because we went farthest one out, bounce, farthest one out, bounce. Now we're doing farthest one out, and then a bounce here. So let's see, we got the 28. We got the 16, same row. We got the 31, same row. The 18. So the farthest one out is actually this middle row here. So that's where we're going to put our $6 bet. And we're going to spin it there. And 32, that's actually a winner. Alright, so we're still on the farthest one out, but we're going to do a follow. So we're going to clear that out. We're up 22 bucks now. And we're just going to put a $4 bet there. Let's see if it runs. I've seen this row run quite a bit. I've seen every row run quite a bit, but I've seen rows not come out friggin' 19 times in a row. 33, that's a loser. All right, so we're back to our $6 bet, but we're on the bounce now. Now, here's the thing. If you win on the furthest one out, and then you move, once you lose, the bounce is basically where you just were. All right, so 33 came out. The bounce is going to be right where we were, and we're going to put a $6 bet there. It went 33, last one out was a 32. Okay, that was a loser. So now we're back to the furthest one out down here. We did furthest one out, we did bounce. Now we're going to go furthest one out here and then bounce again. So we had a 6, we had a 33, furthest one out is right here with our $8 bet. And the reason I have these bets structured this way is my casino, I have a minimum $4 bet, maximum $250 bet. This bet structure will let me go in 11 times. I hope I don't have to go in 11 times, but you never know. All right, that was a 27, a loser. So now we're doing the bounce. All right, so 27 came up. The last one. 6 is the bounce. So we're playing here with our $13 bet. Whoops. Clear. 10, 11, 12, 13. A $13 bet is right there. Okay, 18 came up. That's a loser. So now we're up to our $20 bet, and we're going the farthest one out here because we did the farthest one out, lost. Bounce, lost. Farthest one out here is, let's see, we got the 18. We got the 27. We got the 6. You got the 33. Now, this row has been running. I could have done a follow here. Okay, and then we got the 32. So it's in all this row and then the 32. So this is the bounce, or this is the farthest one out, sorry. And we're doing a $20 bet. So let me clear that out. So $20 bet there. Okay, we got a 14, which is a loser. Okay, now we're doing the bounce on this end. And we're up to a $30 bet here. So the bounce, we had a 14, and we had an 18, so we're going here with a $30 bet. And I'll bet you anything this will come out, though. I bet it's going to land right here somewhere. Yep, the one came out. Okay, but I'm following a system here. So now we're doing the furthest one out. We're up to our $46 bet. Going in pretty deep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the seventh time in. Furthest one out. We had a 1, we had a 14. So this will be furthest out. And we're going to do 46, 45. $46 bet here. This is the furthest one out on the bottom here. And that's a loser. All right, now we're going to do the bounce with a $70 bet. So the 22, the 1 would be the bounce, $70 bet. So there's 50. All right, I'm going to spin that. We're out 8 times at this point. 1, 2, 3, 8. That's a loser. Okay. Our next bet is going to be 105. And we're on the furthest out on this end of the table. Okay, which is the 32. There's a 32. There's a 22. Furthest out is here. So we're going 1, 2, 3, 4. 105. Let's spin that. Got a 31. That's a loser. So now we're in 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We only have one more bet, and we're out of money here. So we're doing the bounce on this end of the table. We have the 31. We have the 32. So we're going back to the 31, 32. So we're going back to the 32 here with a $158 bet. And it's an 11. So we actually went in 10 times that time. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we went in 10 times. We were in a total of somewhere around $600. And let me clear that bet. because we're going to follow now with a $4 bet here. That went in pretty deep. And we've made $36. All right, but we lost a lot there. So normally it doesn't go in 10 times. But any system will go in pretty deep. Now let's just hope it mellows out here a little bit. We got the 11 again. So that's a winner. And this is the bounce, which is the last time we play on this side. If we lose this, we're going to move over here to the farthest one out. We're just going to spin it again. We got a 13, so we lost there. We're going the furthest one out on this end of the table, which is easy to spot here. That's the 31 is the furthest one out, so we're doing a $6 bet there. And that's a loser, so we're doing the bounce with an $8 bet. No, this is just not cooperating tonight. Okay, so $8 bet on the bounce. We had a 9 and a 13, so we got 9, 13. 13's the bounce back. And we're doing an $8 bet there. And 10, that's a loser. So now we're back to the furthest one out on this end of the table with a $13 bet. And I'm waiting for my battery to charge so I can actually shoot some film on my wheel to go over this in real time with real spins. So furthest one out here, let's see, we had a 10, we had a 9. And 9, furthest one out is right here with a $13 bet. $24, that's a loser. Then we got $20 on the bounce. And the 24 and 10 would be the bounce. So we're going here with a $20 bet. That's a winner. So now we're finally getting to play the follow again here. So we're gonna clear that out. We're up 153 here. We're following a 22 now with a $4 bet. And we got a 36, which is a loser. So we're back down here with the furthest one out. We have 36, we have 22. Furthest one out, $6 bet. And no matter what system you play, eventually it's going to lose. Right, because I just put that money on the table. Two things are going to happen. I'm going to win or I'm going to lose. And that can happen 18 times in a row, 20 times in a row, you know. 31 came out. That's a loser. So now we're going to do the bounce with our $8 bet. And we had a 31, 36. That doesn't constitute a bounce because it's in the same area. 22 is actually the bounce. So, and that's our $8 bet. There's five. Okay, and five is a loser. All right. So we're back to the furthest one out on this end of the table with a $13 bet. So we have the five, we have the 31. So this one's the furthest one out with our $13 bet. And that was a loser. Okay. So now we're doing the bounce with a $20 bet. And the bounce would be from the 20, not to the 5, but to the 31. So there's a $20 bet because these two are on the same row, and that's the last row that came out. So that's the bounce. Seven came out. That's not good. All right, so now we're back to the furthest one out down here. We had 27. We had a 20. This is the furthest one out here with a $30 bet. Okay, here we go. Okay, nine came out, so we won that one. That was our $30 bet. We clear that, and we're going to do the follow now to play this again. And then with this, we still have to do the bounce on the bottom row, so we still got one more bet left on the bottom row. Okay, and that was a 30, so that's a loser. So now we're playing a $6 bet on the bounce. And again, when you win, your bounce ends up being the same bet you were just on, right? Because it went 30 and then it went 9. Two separate places there. So we're playing the $6 bet right where we were playing before on the first 12. And then if we lose here, we move to the furthest one out over here. The 13 came out, which was actually the furthest one out. Right? That hasn't been out four or five times. All right, so now we're farthest one out with an 8. On this end of the table, we had a 13. We had a 30. This is the farthest one out. And that's our $8 bet. $15's a loser. Now we're on a $13 bet on the bounce. We got a 15. The bounce would be 13. And we got a $13 bet here. Okay, that's a winner. So now we're just going to follow that. Clear that out. Just put a $4 bet here. That's a loser. So now we're doing the farthest one out. On this end again, we had a 14, 19, 15, 13. We got four of them counted here. And then a 30. So this is the farthest one out with a $6 bet. Alright, 14, that one's a loser, so we're going to do the bounce with an $8 bet. So, just looking at the table here, we have the 14, 14, 19. This one has come up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. The bounce would be the end here with an $8 bet. Man, a 15 came out. That's a loser. So this is definitely on a run here, and I don't know why I didn't get hooked up with this run. Well, it's come out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. But now we're on the furthest one out on the rows over here. So we had a 15, and then a 14. Furthest one out is right here with our $13 bet. Again in the middle, but not on the right row. So we're doing the bounce with a $20 bet. We have the 21, the 15, 14. So this would be the bounce here with a $20 bet. And we got a 3. Okay, so now we're doing the furthest one out down here, which obviously, since the middle 12 came out a bunch of times and the first 12 came out, we're doing this with a $30 bet, the last row here. And it's back to 21, back to the middle. So now with our $46 bet, we're doing the bounce. 21 came out, and then the 3 came out. So the 3 is the bounce. So that's going to be our $46 bet. Thank you. And that's a winner. Took us a while to get there. Went in 1, 2, 3, 4. Went in 7 times to make a win. But I can go in 11. I could have went out another. Could have went out another 4 times for under $800. So let me clear that out. And we're doing the follow now with a $4 bet. And this was the bounce. This was the bounce. So if we lose, we're going back to the other end of the table with the farthest out, which we just did. Okay, farthest one out. Get a 36. 6. 21. 3. 21. Jeez. 15. This row was killing it. Then a 14, so this was the furthest one out, so that's going to be our $6 bet. So again, I missed a big run here, and I missed a big run here, but I'm still going. So, and we got a $6 bet going here, which is the furthest one out. And 6, we're back on the top row here. So this row has come out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times in a row right here. All right, so now we're doing the bounce. On here, so we had a 6, we had a 36, same row, 6, 21, 14. This is the bounce here, back on the middle with a $6 bet. So basically, we're going to lose twice here, and we're going to lose twice here, you know, no matter how much we win in between, so to speak. So we went on that one. That was the bounce. We're back down to a $4 bet on the follow. We win. When we win, that's the only time we play the follow, and maybe that's why I missed this run, and maybe that's why I missed this run. So we're going to clear that out and put a $4 bet there. Eight, that's a winner. I'm gonna spin it again. No, I caught a little mini run here in the middle. Now we're up to 10.95 here. Let's spin it again. I'm just gonna play till we pass 100. There's 29. So we caught a little run here. So now we're up to 103. Spin it again. Four, that's a loser. Okay. So I'm up over $100 here, 103. Took me a long time to get there, longer than normal, but that's fine. I went out 10 times to a $158 bet, which put me in quite a bit of money. Actually, somewhere around $500. I can give you the exact number here, but I don't have it right here, but that's somewhere around $500 I was in, a little over. But I won $100. It's all about longevity. And I want to try this on my my free rolling table to see what happens. Anyway, that's all for tonight. Have a good night.